Now the pieces fall into place. The Grey Warden comes, the instrument of the Father. Oh, and the Father, he is but a shadow. Oh, how my children protect me. How they love me.
I have told you many times, Mother. I am not the Father. I am simply the Architect.
It does not change what you are! You took away that beautiful music, left us with nothing.
It was a mistake to free you. It has left you with madness. I am truly sorry.
Ah, but perhaps the Warden would like to hear how it was that the Father began the Blight. You want the source of the Archdemon? The one who brought all our kind to the surface? Here he is!
Well, paint me green and call me a turnip.
Ah, there it is then. Unfortunate. I did find the old god, Athemio. But I did not wish another blight. I attempted my joining ritual. My hope was that this would free all Darkspawn. Unravel the curse from its source. Alas, I was unlucky. Is it not the way of the Grey Wardens to do what must be done, in the name of combating the Blight? The Blight is a menace, both for your people and for mine. To end it requires sacrifice and risk.
And how lonely the Father was. How terrible to be the outcast, the outsider. He claims he wishes the Darkspawn to be free, but what he truly wants is to correct them.
However you feel about what I have done, the Mother is mad. She cannot be allowed to...
Begone, Shadow! Ready have.
And now the hero is alone.
Oh, the Mother knows your ways. You will not let her be,
no, not after what she's done.
So it must end. It all must come crashing down.
Perhaps we will hear the song again when we die.
Oh, let it come. Let it come.
It was a mistake. My hope was that this would free all Darkspawn.
Thank you. the ready!